Good day, Bridge Community Church. It's Bailey and Ben again here during our seventh week of quarantine. And we have a new song we want to share with you. And this is something that God put on our hearts. A song that we wrote, and it's from Philippians 4:4-7. And the emphasis on the peace of God. And that's what this song is called. And so Philippians 4:4-7 says, "Rejoice in the Lord always, and I say again, rejoice. Let your gentleness be evident to all. The Lord is near. Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. And here's our promise. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus." So be blessed by this song. Any fear or anxiety, just let it fade away. That's our prayer. And just remember to rejoice during this time.
Rejoice in